So what made John so great? Because obviously he took a couple teams to the Final Four.
He's very, very meticulous. When I was at West Virginia, I used to have, friends of mine like, man, it must be great. It's like, a wizard or something, And I said, if you understood what we did, you wouldn't do it because it's too easy. And here's a story. We're playing, we're in the Big East, the non-conference, getting ready for conference. We have a whole week off. And we're playing UConn on Saturday and Wednesday. I swear to you, if you closed your eyes and looked around, you'd say, is this June? We're running camp. And it was like there was 10-year-old kids in here. We had two lines, full length of the court, across from each other. We're passing, chest pass, bounce pass, snap passes. We're working on our pivots, half court. We're working. I'm like, oh, my God. It was just his love and belief in the fundamentals, the easy, simple things that you have to master. And that's what made him so great, is just all that. But he's a genius, offensively. His offense, which we still run, is just, very, very good rebased offense to learn from.